What's up everybody, Dante Crisis back with Mass Effect Andromeda. Decided to cut out the middle man and we're... Oh yeah, I've been doing some of those Apex missions. Jesus Christ. Damn. Not exactly that hard, but not exactly that good. I'll explain in a minute. I'll show you now. Real quick. So, the Apex missions are split into two things. One... You've got... Of course I want to talk to some people actually. You've got these, where you can send soldier Apex soldiers onto missions. It's kind of like the Metal Gear Solid 5 of the... There we go, he actually succeeded, so he's leveled up. And I've got a loot, a bronze material crate, credits crate, and 5 mission funds. And he, like I said, he leveled up. So yeah, you've got that. So, as you can see... Shit, I didn't mean to do that. Fucking you can't... And you can't fucking cancel it until it's over. But yeah, you can see he's got a 29% chance of succeeding. He doesn't die. At least I don't think they do. Yeah, he's got a 5% chance. 21% chance. And these ones you can either send someone on, or you can go yourself in multiplayer. Good God, they can get hard, because they had stipulations. On top of that, you can use your mission points to buy upgrades. Sorry about that. So, yeah. Problem is, Jesus Christ, look at how much these mission points cost. And the easiest way is to do Apex missions, but... God damn, that's a lot of Apex missions. Like, that's a hell of a lot. I wonder what to say about it.
Yes?
I want to learn more about your species.
What would you like to know?
Clearly nothing, because Jesus Christ.
Well, enough about that. Can you tell me more?
It's a difficult subject.
Yeah, clearly. Well, God damn, there's no damn dialogue. Alright. I haven't talked to Vetra in a while. I haven't even tried talking to her, so maybe she's got something to say. Maybe Drac has as well. And then only goddamn hope. You go and check my emails as well.
So after all the work I did, work that none of her guys were willing to do, T'Danna tells me I wasn't the right fit.
Hey, idiots. Didn't know what they were missing. What did you do?
I joined a rival crew, and we ran those blue snobs out of business.
Ouch. Hey, at least these two are getting along. At least there's that.
Hey, kid.
Any war stories?
Any stories or advice to share?
Does a piejack scratch its butt?
God damn it.
We can talk more later.
Sure.
Vetra, what about you? Please tell me you've got some.
I always have time for you.
Thank you.
You probably have work.
You know where to find me.
Always do. Yeah, no one's got shit to say. Check my emails. And we've got fuck all. Alright. Oh yeah, as you can see, we're back on the we're back at Nexus. Because I want to go and grab the memory while it's here. But also I want to get this PB1 over and done with, see what the hell this project is. Because it actually does have my interest. I am actually curious on what the project is. Liam's up there as well. Yeah, the project actually has my curiosity. Actually, does PB have any dialogue? Fuck's sake.
Hey, yeah. What's shaking?
Not much.
I like it when you flirt.
Have I? Don't worry, Ryder. I'm relentless.
Thanks for...
You know it.
Poor BB. Hey, Liam. Got anything to say? Or are we going to go in a different place altogether to talk?
Talk to me.
Yeah.
We'll talk later. I know.
Duck, what about you?
Ryder?
Hold the God damn it. Oh, wow. Something new.
I ran across another memory fragment. Dad made Sam for Mom. To cure her. I knew that was part of it, but...
You didn't know it was the driving force.
He gave up everything trying to save her.
That's some love right there.
Wasn't his family was to him?
I guess not.
Maybe that's what he wanted you to see.
I'll let you get back to it.
I'll be here if you need me.
Gil truly is. He truly is.
God.
Okay, yeah, cool. Alright, well, we gotta speak to him anyway, so I might as well do it now.
Commander.
Pathfinder, Joel's been keeping me updated on your adventures, your good deeds on our behalf.
I meant them. I want you to know you can trust me.
You went out of your way to free that science thing. A selfless act. But your true agenda is clear. To explore Aya's vault. Jarl says you want to help find the Moshi. Why should I let you?
I get shit done.
I'd like this to be the beginning of a strong relationship.
Keep your promises and little by little our bond might grow. We've managed to trace the Moshi to a special cat facility on Vault.
Why special?
These facilities are protected by a dynamic shield tech we haven't been able to crack.
Oh, great.
Close, but its ability to adapt outstrips the speed of our current processors.
Pathfinder, adding my processor to their program would no doubt make the difference.
Ephra, I can help. Respectfully, this time you need my help.
Respectfully, the Angara don't need anything from you. We take care of our own.
You need my AI.
With the processing power of my AI, I can guarantee the shield breach.
AI? Of course, that makes sense.
He's physically connected to me, and so I need to... Well, I want to go.
It was risky to be honest about your AI. And honesty makes you different from the Ket.
Of course.
So.
You're welcome on the mission.
Thank you.
A team will meet you at our base on Vault. They'll take you to the Ket facility. Stay strong and clear. Goodbye.
They like honesty. I said...
He wanted to see you.
I said that I would be fucking honest with them. I am honest. Even with my AI. Friend or foe, Jesus. A trial of hope. So what the hell's Jarl now? Oh, he's chilling in where the fuck is that? What is that room? Oh, he's chilling in the tech lab.
So, you've gained Ephra's trust. No easy feat.
It's not all good news.
Yeah, but at a price.
You mean the Rokar? Don't take it personally. They hate all aliens.
Cheers.
Made it seem like you had experience with them.
I know their leader, Uxul. We studied together under the Moshi, but unlike me, he was a good student. The best, actually.
Then he knows about Remnant?
He did. It's a long story.
I'm willing to hear it.
Short version.
Uxul was captured by the Ket. He spent a year in a forced labor camp before he managed to escape.
Jesus.
I can't imagine what he must have gone through.
He has scars that would give you an idea. When Uxul returned, he no longer cared about the Remnant or anything except destroying the Ket.
Why not join the Resistance?
Uxul's not the type to follow orders. And I think he was bitter we weren't able to rescue him.
So he formed the Rokar.
We didn't give them much thought. But since your people arrived, his cause has grown.
I convinced Ephra I'm not a threat. Maybe I can do the same with Axul.
I admire your courage. But Axul's dangerous. And he lacks Ephra's pragmatism. He'll make you want to kill him.
I
have to try.
If Helios is to be your home, I guess you'll have to deal with Irokar one way or another. There's a recluse on Havarul who escaped with Axul from the Ket. Her name is Thordir. She might know how to contact him. I'll send you the nav point.
Oh, God. This is going to be hard. Alright, friend Offa. Looks like we're going to find out. If I can somehow make peace, I'm going to make peace. That's what I do. Alright, regardless. Let's get on to the goddamn... Let's get on to the Nexus. Because I need to go and get this PB thing in the memory. Just, I'm curious on... what else have I got to do on Nexus? So cleared up Eos. What else is on here? You know, the one thing about the Nexus I don't actually like is the fact that it doesn't show... What the f... Oh, there's two things there I have never noticed. Holy shit. Oh shit. That's a lot of stuff. Poor guy. Being blown away on the... Blown into space. Hold on. Oh, was it just those? Oh. Alright, here we go.
The DNA sequencer is free now.
Hi, Doc.
Specimens, scans.
Son of a bitch.
Effort can barely keep up. What a wonderful service you've done for us. You've certainly earned your fee.
You know what? I turned around and said that I haven't been noticing anything really, really fucking bad as far as animations and shit. God damn it, this game is really starting to make me seem like a big giant fucking liar. I do not like it. I can't believe I actually missed these apartments over here. Oh, right, no, I have been here. Alright, BB.
Come on in.
Wait, is that... She's reverse engineered a fucking Ramtak.
What in the world is this?
She reverse engineered.
Ta-da! My project. She is complete.
She?
Looks like a she to me. Just a proof of concept. I stripped out its remnant command prompts to see if I could power it up myself. It worked! Now I can build a field model with combat protocols that fights for you. So, what do you think?
It's amazing,
you've
yo.
You've done yourself, PB. Let Suvian Gil eyeball it, then fast-track the combat model for me.
I'd hoped you'd be happy. Oh no, I forgot to lock the... Shit.
My, my, Pelisaria. Didn't know you were still using this hole. Who's your friend?
Kalinda, this is Ryder.
Oh, everyone knows the human pathfinder. I meant, who's your remnant friend?
None of your business, Kalinda.
Of course it isn't. That's what makes it so interesting. Don't be so hostile, babe.
Fuck off.
Don't be so condescending, babe. This is PB's place, and you're trespassing. I'd say that warrants a little hostility.
Now, now. I was just concerned something might have happened to my dear old friend. I'm sorry for the intrusion, Pelisaria. I'm just relieved to see you moving on. Ta-ta.
I'll walk you out.
Pelisaria, that's one hell of a name.
So, want to talk about it?
Well, Kalinda and I go way back. We joined the initiative together. For a long time, we were like family. Now we're not. When you live 1,000 years, Ryder, people come and people go. Entanglements are silly. Just like places. Time to pack this one up. I'm done with it.
You say so.
I hope you know you can talk to me. Anytime.
Aren't you a cutie? Thanks, Ryder. That's nice. I mean it. But really, the past is the past. I'm fine.
Those eyebrows. PB's research has unlocked her remnant VI power. Oh, so that's a tech thing. That wait for PB to learn more about the remnant. Essentials.
See you back on the Tempest.
Okay, right. Well, I think I know what's going into my brand new, because I set up an infiltrator profile with cloak. Wait, it's all cloak and dagger shit. One moment, someone's soaring outside. Yeah, you know, one of the problems when summer rolls around, you wanna, especially when you're in a room with two PCs running, you kinda wanna, you know, have a window open so like some goddamn cold air and fresh air in. But unfortunately for recording purposes, that's a damn near impossibility because people start fucking doing shit outside. And yes, I have a fan on in my room currently, but it don't do shit. Okay, so what else have we got here? God damn it, we're gonna go back there now as well. Shit. Alright, fine. Well, at least we'll be able to see what it looks like now, if it's changed at all. But, let's go and get that memory. Nexus. Still waiting for that goddamn. What the hell? Gather intel on enemies. Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah. Yeah, that's the one thing I'm still fucking waiting for. Family secrets, there it is. That damn email. Hopefully sis doesn't work. Crisis in hydroponics ended peacefully after the human pathfinder negotiated an agreement between protesters and Nexus officials. Tensions reached a boiling point after protesters complained their families were being kept in stasis in favor of sleepers with political connections. This is Agent S. Well, that's something that would have been nice if there was a political... Oh.
Oh, I can't... Pathfinder, I hear the Angaran planet Aya is a paradise. We finally found a lush world. When do we start moving in?
Jesus, calm down.
These things take time. There's not much room on Aya, and we're still proving ourselves to them. But we need to find lush planets of our own. For all of us.
True. But hey, at least now we know one exists, right?
Huh?
I know you'll do it. Keep up the good work, Pathfinder.
Thanks, I appreciate it. At least someone's giving me some... At least someone's not being a dick. I mean, Jesus Christ.
Rider, one of your father's memories is available.
Well, play it.
Let's see it.
This memory is of a family gathering.
Uh-oh. Family gathering, eh?
Finally, the Rider clan in one room. It feels like it's been years since we were together.
Or more.
Well, I'll take whatever I can get. I've missed you two.
How are you feeling, Mom?
No, we're not doing that. There's only one rule for this visit. No talking about me. I'm fine.
If you say so.
And when I'm not, the pills help. Deal?
Okay.
Good. Let's talk about something else. Alec? Really?
You know, the daughter rider doesn't actually look that bad.
Daughter?
Yeah, Dad, that does tend to happen.
Right, I know.
My rider isn't actually looking that bad from this point as well.
I heard the Alliance has a new Mako in the works.
Yeah, word is they can airdrop this one from a ship.
I know. They're saying we might get one on our next expedition.
You still poking around the attic in Traverse?
It's amazing. We think we might have found a Prothean site. No artifacts yet, but we're still digging.
Yeah, she actually looks really good.
They found the first ruins on Mars. Changed my life. We knew for sure that aliens were real. We just had to go find them.
Yes, every day I wake up, I'm looking at a Mass Effect relay, and I keep thinking, what's on the other side?
Don't lose that. The minute you stop wondering what's beyond the mountain, you die a little inside.
No chance of that. It's in our blood. You infected us.
You know what?
Like, Dad, when you went through that first relay.
Don't believe the stories. The Garon relay scared the shit out of us. Admiral Grissom included. Why don't we go have this dinner your mom's been slaving over all day? I'll tell you all about it.
I'm actually kind of upset I'm not playing the female rider at this point, because I actually think I did a good... She turned out pretty well.
I remember that. Mom complained the Rider clan was never in the same room at the same time.
Odd. Considering you were family.
Your life is hectic.
People get busy. Sarah and I were trying to start our lives.
A course that seems to have been influenced by your father.
No shit.
Yeah, good or bad, your parents rub off on you.
A form of symbiosis?
Sure, I suppose. Though not always beneficial.
It gave rise to you.
Jury's still out on that.
Nevertheless, the emotional bonds among family became clear to me that day. I detect additional memories, but they are currently locked. They may yet hold answers.
You know what? I won't lie. These memories are really cool.
Of course.
These memories have actually been really fucking cool. That means we got some decrypted files.
Your father's personal logs.
Oh no, we didn't.
That log is not currently accessible. Unlocking my memory array may enable it.
How's the sis? Like, damn, I'm actually disappointed I didn't use the female rider. I might do another playthrough for myself and get it.
Pathfinder?
I have to go now.
Talk to you later.
Have a good one. But yeah, I mean, my rider's not looking too bad. I think it's because his face is a bit too narrow. It's kind of what throws me off. Other than that, the scars don't look good at all. And I don't think any of the scars looked good. So, and I honestly, with the female rider, I could have sworn I picked the eye tattoos. Not the neck one. Could have sworn I had.
What's for the best?
I'm putting Nilkin here back into stasis.
Jesus.
The conviction was overturned, but everyone still treats me like a murderer. Mariette heard the truth. She left me.
Oh, God.
I just want to go to sleep and wake up when things are blown over.
Sure. run away from your problems. A fitting end.
Yeah, I'm sorry. That's all I can fucking say. He's running away from his damn problems.
Ryder, that was a hell of a thing talking to your sister in a coma.
I know, right?
Can't say I really bought into the whole Sam implant, but well, that was pretty amazing.
Yeah, it was. I had no idea we could do that.
Just when you think you've seen it all. And here a 600-year trip to a new galaxy seemed like science fiction. Something new every day.
Damn right.
That's all, Harry. Thanks.
I'll be here if you need me.
Oh, something just popped up. Huh?
Oi, Pathfinder. Today has not been a good day.
Uh-oh.
Why is that?
A large shipment of medical supplies intended for Prodromus was intercepted by those damned exiles.
Shit.
Scouts confirmed they've divvied the supplies up among their own outposts.
I'll deal with it.
I'll see what I can do about reclaiming them.
That would be great. Thanks. Maybe when you come across them assholes, you can rectify all this.
Let's see. Alright. I mean, I doubt there's anything in operations, but... So, basically... Basically, the woman who asked us to prove that her husband was not a fucking murderer ended up leaving his ass. Well done, that was funny.
You think martial law is funny?
Nah. Someone who stole medical supplies and extra beyond the legal system? That's hilarious.
It is. So yeah, she ended up leaving his damn ass.
Apex is doing a sweep. Hey, Ryder, I'd like a moment.
Uh-oh.
Yes? Lieutenant Syax, right?
That's me. I'm putting together Apex strike teams to protect the people and assets you're setting up out there. We don't have a good sense of what we're up against, and could benefit from your experience.
I'll have Sam upload our insights on the Ket, Remnant, and Outlaw forces we've encountered.
Thanks. You'll see. Apex will make a difference.
Could have sworn we've had this conversation before. Let's have a look at what we've got. Yeah, that one's still going. Okay, weird. I mean, they seem to get refreshed every day, so...
Apex team leaders reporting back.
Hey, yo.
It's you! You're the human Pathfinder! I'm Cid, Vetra's sister.
Oh, Christ.
Vetra's told me all about you. Well, not all about you, but the important bit.
God damn it.
I should probably get back to work. It was real nice meeting you, though.
It was nice meeting you, too. What's your work?
What work do you do here?
Oh, I just monitor comms from colonists. Progress updates, hazards encountered. Note it down, pass on a report to Sean at the end of the day.
Important job.
I know. It's nice to hand in a report and have someone say I helped.
I'll let you get back to work.
God damn it. Just meeting everybody. Hey.
What's up?
No, that's all. Oh yeah, you're the fucking reporter. Oh, I was about to say, Jesus, no I've not. I'm still alive, thank you.
Vetra never had these glitches.
That's because Vetra kept it all in her head. We mere mortals aren't as good at that.
That's a fair point.
First contact, huh? Last one of any note was when your people stumbled over that relay. If they can trade us materials that'll help fix the Nexus, I'm good with it.
Good.
Nothing more for now. See you later.
See you later.
Superintendent
You sure look thoughtful.
Just thinking about the first time Cash got her hands on a toolkit.
Tell me everything.
Care to share? I have a feeling this one will be interesting.
You don't have to ask me twice.
Go ahead.
Let's see, the first time, yeah, it was our power generator. She took it apart with the blunt side.
Wouldn't that cause shorts or something?
She liked the fireworks.
Jesus.
You can imagine what it was like when she figured out that cracking open bigger things made even bigger sparks.
Do you know what? I think they've literally gone with the literal interpretation of a big daddy, a Krogan who's like a big dad, who's just like a fucking dad. It's fucking adorable. Stick out your ass. Nope.
Director.
Goodbye.
Ah, here's my thing. My biggest problem with her is she is a one-note character, and her note is stick up the fucking ass. What's up?
Everything we achieve will be seen here.
It could be worse.
Well, old man, we're getting there. Put in a good word for us. Tam likes to think he's keeping an eye on us. Works both ways.
Fair enough. Hey, Tan.
Congratulations are in order. Peaceful contact with the Angara. It's everything the initiative stands for.
They've got waterfalls. That's the best part of my job.
It was amazing. A culture we'd never met before, in a brand new galaxy. I was just glad to be part of it.
It's a moment to savor. In the Milky Way, first contact was a rare event. In the meantime, I am eager to forge diplomatic ties with the Angaran people. We need any allies we can get. Did you have some other business?
No.
That's all. Thanks for your time.
I'm here to serve.
I kind of get like this burning feeling in my gut when I'm around you. So I don't want to be around you that long, Tan. And that fucking junction box is still fucking sparking. Wrong door. It's alright. Alright, let's get back to the Nexus. I'll just cut to when I'm at Haval.
Aya is a wonder, Ryder, and the Angara are so interesting.
Well, you're damn right they are.
I hope we make it back. I want to delve and explore and who knows what else.
Well, welcome back.
We'll be back. We need the Moshi if we're to get into their vault.
Oh, I'm definitely sticking around long enough for that.
So tell me about her.
Is there more about Kalinda you want to share?
Back home, she was upper crust. An ambassador. Respected, living the high life, but miserable. Not built for royalty, she said. With her position, the initiative sought her out as a first contact specialist. First wave out of stasis.
Kalinda
was the one who got me thawed out early. I'm still grateful for that.
But
things went south soon. She hurt me. Pretty badly.
What happened?
Oh, let's not drum up that sob story. It's all water under the bridge.
If you say so.
I have to admit, when you invited me to your apartment, I thought you might be luring me there for something else.
You thought, or you hoped?
Hoped.
I might have been hoping.
That hope had crossed my mind as well. If Kalinda hadn't intruded, who knows what might have happened.
Thanks for chatting. We'll talk again later.
You know it.
Oh, joy. God damn it, she's still fucking posing like that in a terrible way. Alright, fine.
Entering atmosphere, LZ in sight.
Well, the sky looks clearer. I think. Nah, it's probably just my imagination. Okay, that's cool. Yeah, I got rid of the Black Widow for the widow, which I called the Widowmaker. Because hell, I thought it'd be funner. Man, we've infiltrated you, cloak out. That's awesome.
Howdy, welcome back.
Thank y'all. It's nice to see you again, back from good old Texas. God damn it, why'd they have to be Texan? And fuck all. Thanks anyway. Shame we can't get them in the sky. Sidewind is still good. My own little remnant. I love it.
Right up, Fodia lives near here. She's our best lead to find. Interesting.
And fuck it. So they don't know. The foot cat. Jesus. All right, time for you to go away. Garen. Oh. Minerals. Holy shit, that's quite a bit of minerals. Thank you very much.
Rokar, they died fighting.
Aksul must have sent them to watch over Thaldir.
Locked. I'll override it.
This isn't going to be good.
Don't come any closer.
Nightmares. Possibly someone to use. Shit, she's not in a good way. Hi.
Don't touch me.
Shit, you're injured.
You need medical attention.
It's too late for that. I made sure of it.
Your wounds, they're self-inflicted?
The cat. I can't go back. I won't.
Hush now. sister. The Kett are dead. They can't take you. We won't let them.
You sound like him. So confident. So sure.
We're gonna find out they're brothers.
You mean Axel?
He saved me. Gave me a chance to live. And die on my own terms.
We need to find him, Thordir.
Fuck.
Ishare, brave one.
Even in the end, she was devoted to him.
And Axul's using that devotion to spread hate. The only other person who could reach him is the Moshai.
Another reason to rescue her.
Come on, let's go.
Wait for to stop a meeting. Oh nice, I reached a new level. Yeah. Hold on. Cool. 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 Awesome. Now we just need to wait. Now we need to go back to that little ice planet and fix that. So
I saw another of Dad's memories. I was in this one. Sarah too. We were home visiting. Dad told us about going through the Charon relay.
So you got your sense of exploration from your father?
I guess I did.
We joked it was in our DNA.
Then that part of him lives on.
How do you think the crew is holding up?
I'm happy to share what I can without violating patient confidentiality. Anyone in particular? I sort them in their files and my brain by species.
Why the sorting method?
Why do you sort them that way?
Just easier for me to see patterns in behavior.
Oh, fair point.
How do you think the human crew members are handling things?
There's a lot of them.
How's Cora doing?
Cora's commando training makes her think Asari have all... Just because we live longer doesn't... It just means we have more time to make mistakes. He'd rather bury himself in the Nomad than tackle emotions head on.
Suvi's
strong. I'm not spiritual, but there's a beauty in how her mind rationalizes religion and science.
I guess so.
A handful. Every time I patch him up, he breaks something new. Liam's we can't lose attitude is commendable. But I worry how he'll react when something does go wrong.
That's a good point.
I'd like to check.
Ask away.
Is Jarl doing okay?
He's adjusting. The rest of us have at least some understanding of each other's cultures. But to Jarl, we're all outsiders. It's a lot to take in. I'd say he's doing pretty well.
I can tell.
Is PB all right?
She's avoiding me. Probably thinks I'll poke her with a needle if she gets too close.
To be fair, you're always giving me shots.
Not in the hallway.
And again, I've heard that before.
I'll back to it.
I'll be here.
But I could swear to God, it would not surprise me if you attempted. See how Tyrion's adjust the heat. To the cold. God, just looking at that planet makes me feel cold. Ugh. Jesus. Let's not nearly sink the ship. That'd be nice. Good man. God damn it, we're outside here.
Temperatures are below freezing and continuing to fall.
Just needs to find a heater. I just need to find a fucking heater and I will be fine.
Thank you.
Will you? There.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable.
Acceptable ranges. That's good. Shit. How am I gonna get there? Seems like, huh? Yeah, I don't want to risk it. Well, there's a Hidden Rocks of Science right there as well. Don't want to do Trial for Hope yet. I'm going to get as much as of the planet done as possible.
Can you even see through this snow?
Yes. Is everybody just going to be bitching about my driving? No, seriously, I want that answer. Is everybody just going to be bitching about my driving? Because when I have the ability to drive over quite literally anything, I am not that bad of a fucking driver.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources.
Yeah, I know, when I saw the copper. Interface. Seems like the best copper it's gonna get is that. Copper is one of those tough motherfuckers to get. Damn it.
I wonder if we'll ever see a so-called golden world that won't be complete death to live on.
There you go, more copper for me. You know what, Vetra, I love you, but please, shut up. Fucking fart it was. Let's see how this new gun handles. Jesus. Nice. Come on, pop your head out. Ah, thank you. Obviously, the biggest problem is it's a one-shot deal, but I got infinite. I practically have infinite ammo for it, so I can't complain.
Why were Ingara attacking us?
Pathfinder, I detect a data pad nearby.
Shit, I left the fucking Nomad up there. Fuck.
Exul is stockpiling supplies. Why?
It's troubling. Ephra should hear of this.
Pathfinder, I have informed Olisk. The drop point is secure.
Good. The Resistance should get their supplies now.
Oh, God damn it! I'm pressing free, not there. Now I need to try and find my way up to my Nomad. There we go. Well, that's not entirely good, is it? That the man we're trying to go and get on our side with is stealing shit.
It appears Cat has been here, Pathfinder.
No. Cat are still here. Nice. I dare that's all of them, but it's all of them I'm getting from here. Fucker! Only now, speaking of which. Let's just great, get some straight power into that. And Vetra. Oh, I got 8 points for you. As far as I go. Why the hell was that changed? Thank you. So it seems my little friend here actually is offensive. Sure as hell didn't seem it, but she did say it was a combat model. Fuck, where?
Spark should be feeding Ket information to the Resistance, but the connection was dropped.
Why? A technical issue?
Unknown. If you scan additional bugs, I can locate the broken link.
Alright. You say so. It's good to have the Sidewinder back. I mean, the crew fix is nice, but the how slow it is to shoot, it's problematic. It's pretty much a fucking it is a hand cannon, but you know, this is the right balance of this to me is the right balance of power and shit, a balance of power, accuracy, and lack of English, clearly. Oh, lithium.
Look, the cat set up camp. Hostiles ahead.
What fucking hell, Vetra? No, they're not. Thanks for ducking. I saw you. Fuck, I missed him. Fucker. Goddamn. Thank you. Knowing I only have one shot tends to make me a better shot. And when they're not moving. You know what, I might need to switch this guy over. I know what I'll do. For this, I'm going to switch to Overload. Save this here. Oh, fuck. What the hell? And... oh, fuck, I really just did. Hold on. And for that... I need to redo this. And now you gotta listen to my dude shiver. God, that shows you how long it's been since I bothered with biotics. I should get back onto that. Right, right, for this... for this one, I'm going to give it the Remnant Tech AI. Jeez, I'm freezing. Let me heat you up, bitch.
I detect unusual signals from that Nangara Pathfinder. I recommend scanning the body.
Watch the grenade!
Thanks. Right. Jesus. I need to get in here.
I've added it to my database. I still need more information to repair the tracking signal.
Great. We're hunting for dead I can't even fucking say their names. For dead Angara. But that said... the hell are you? You're a memory trigger. Let's get to you quick.
I hope the Angara know we're nothing like the Ket. I wouldn't want them as an enemy.
Oh, there's three. Alright, okay then, I'm not gonna bother. Let's just get over here.
As I've been reading Milky Way history, I'm coming to think it would be difficult to trust Zedarians.
They're the same as the rest of us. Gotta take the good with the bad.
Yeah, sure. Let's see if I can. Oh, barely made it. See what we've got here.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
We can't get deep enough to take a full step. The ice is too thick.
Hi.
If I call that alien, will I find what they call Ryder?
I am.
I wish I could talk about it. I've got to get this sky cursed piece of junk working. It's been picking up weird interference for days. I can't transmit data to our colleagues in Talara.
Can I help?
Is there something I can do?
Maybe. you want, feel free to poke around.
Cool. Right, communications equipment. Poke around, eh? Let's go do this. I'll poke around later. Yo.
We can't just attack an entire Ket base.
I hear the researchers here.
You're just giving up on me to study it. You was your best
friend. Someone around here probably knows what that ice is for.
I'm saying we need to think about this.
I'm thinking about that one job I did. Drilling for Izo on an ice planet.
They could be dead or worse by the time your thinking's done.
Hi.
You're that alien people have been talking about. Some say we can't trust you. But if you're here to fight Ket, that's good enough for me.
I appreciate the vote of confidence.
Ket kill people. They take our families and we never see them again. Anyone who fights against us has to be better than them.
Thank you.
So, will you fight them? I know the location of the labor camp where they took my uncle.
What's a Ket labor camp for?
Well, use your imagination.
They put people in cages there. Sometimes they make them work. Sometimes they collect Angara, and once they have enough, they move them. And sometimes they just kill them. My father died that way.
I'm so sorry.
Don't be sorry. Make sure I don't lose more family.
I've got it.
I'll get your uncle.
Here's the nav point of the labor camp. Please hurry. Nilge may not have much time.
Where was it? I ain't even gonna fucking attempt a damn outpost until I've gotten this sorted. There it is. Stage of rescue. Don't that say it all. Alright, off we go. Well, up we go, because I'm going to go up the mountain.
Why did you come to Helios?
General you or personal you?
You, Vetra. Personally.
Same reason everyone else did. Bought the pitch.
Must have been an impressive pitch. Was it worth it?
It better be.
Well, look. Oh, it's good to see that he's gotten someone he can talk to. Come on. This is the shit that I want. This shit is hard to get. I'll have to do. Beryllium is actually deceptively hard to find. Well, no, no, that's marked as a point of interest. Listen, boys, I ain't got time for this bollocks. I gotta go and stage a rescue. Fuck my life.
Think that's it.
Huh? So there is a range on this shit, eh?
Cat signals detected ahead, Pathfinder.
I guess not. I did get him. Bitch. At least the recon scope's doing what it says on the tin. Shame I can't shoot through fucking walls. Stop. Well, maybe I can. Fuck, I think I might be able to. No. No, got my hopes up. Zap. Stand back up. Oh, fuck off. I know. I can be good when I want to be. Nope. Come on, you cat motherfucker. Got ya. Oh, this place is clear. Alright.
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
Remember that, I thought you were gonna say you're reading something interesting, but nope.
Pathfinder, I can hack that message console.
Oh, done. Fuck.
So there's a control center for catch shuttles on Vol.
This message contains a fragmented passcode. If we find more terminals, I can reassemble it.
And we can take out the control center.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
Yeah, well, unfortunately, that's that fucking...
This remnant site has defenses in place, Pathfinder.
Oh, shit. Ah, that was fucking beautiful. God damn it. Can I just stand on top of my goddamn... There. There's a head I can pop. Let's see if...
That device is Cat. Let's check it out.
Oh, that was fucking beautiful. Thank you. Not yet.
Heavily encrypted. I may be able to break it with more information.
Oh, fucking course. Wait, what the fuck? Oh, yeah, new? Or are you a fiend? I think you might be a fiend. No. Hi. Light your ass on fire. Oh. Well, it's dead now. It dead and it never coming back.
Think that's it.
Bag him and tag him. See ya.
This is the Ket labor camp Skion talked about.
Let's find Mirage.
First. Let's kill them all. Because I personally want to kill them all. Hi. Thanks to the duck, Vectra. Damn, shit, that wasn't a one-hit kill. Oh, I would so appreciate you not coming any closer. Oh, shit! Yeah, none of them made it. God damn, I love sniping. Oh, we cleared the area to do so. Fuck. Fucking figured as much. Burn, you motherfucker. I swear to God, didn't I save that? There. Thanks. Knocked his ass off. Let me through, motherfuckers. That's so satisfying now that I'm able to do it on the fly without any problems. Shit. Yes, we do. One more in the head, one more in the head. Gotcha. Burn, motherfuckers! Yeah, using that flamethrower is satisfying as all shit. Which seems to be good. I'm on it. Wait. Oh, for the love of God. All right. So it did that save? I'm sorry. It's just really bugged me. Just swore I saved it.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
That's good, because that's what I needed. Now back into the freezing fucking cold.
Get me out of here.
Come on, it. Don't be pushing me.
I'm gonna kill these cats.
For a minute, I thought you were all balls ass naked.
Are you here to rescue us? The control panel is right there. Shut this down.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
Yo, need a word.
Just in time. You would have given us another day at most. No thanks for Rana's jabs.
If the cat can't handle being called mildly insulting things, that's on them, not me.
You see what I mean? We owe you. How'd you find us anyway?
Your nephew Skiat was trying to get you rescued.
Good boy. He's got potential, Nilt.
So you've said before. The Resistance needs to be debriefed. We'll head back to base as soon as possible.
Alright.
What about the data drive? We have to deliver it to Buxel so she can start the analysis.
Interesting. It seems we have to depend on our rescuer for more than a rescue.
Alright, it's cool. I'm the delivery service as well.
If we work together, no time will be wasted.
Well, what is it?
What's in the drive?
The Ket code we stole while trying to infiltrate their command center. The Ket never realized how much we downloaded off their network.
Right away.
I'll go there as soon as I can.
Perfect. Buxil will be in her workshop. I hope we meet again. Under better circumstances.
Yes, and hopefully those more favorable circumstances will be right around the corner. God damn, this planet is slow to fucking go up. Then again, a lot of that will be because of the, vault. That's what that will be. Let's get to frequency. Because that's the one I was just on.
Life support at 100%.
Awesome. Shit, what am I doing?
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
Well, we're on an ice planet. So that shit just tends to seem normal.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. High-powered communications array. Most likely for planet-wide communications.
Makes sense. Anything on that interference the researcher talked about?
I am detecting a signal. It is faint, but this equipment is sensitive. Pathfinder, I also observe a regular pattern in this income.
It's artificial. I have no idea. I'm sorry, but I have no idea.
Anything here that isn't freezing?
God damn it.
Have a fondness for large weapons. Seems impractical.
It's not about practicality. Half the battle's about intimidation.
Ah, yes. A frumfrav do that exact thing.
The what?
Frumfrav. Tiny, timid creatures. When disturbed, they puff up and screech to scare away attackers.
You're joking. There's no such thing.
Would I lie?
That's a good point. Would he lie? Like, would I lie that I'm gonna get off and get a severe hard-on from killing these cats? And the question is, where the fuck are the cat? No, seriously, what the fuck are they? I can't see them because the boys are on what they're behind. Oh my god, here we go. Burn, motherfucker, burn! Again, have I yet mentioned that the flamethrower is a serious load of fun to play with? What the fuck are they doing here?
I'm able to hack.
Ah.
I've nearly completed assembly of the passcode.
How many more consoles do you need?
One will be sufficient.
How long till I find that one? We need to go on. But a cave. Thank you. Always go into caves. My nomad sank. Fuck knows where I'm going for this. And
automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Our histories say there were once flower meadows on Vault. Colors we didn't have names for.
Wow.
Whatever you think of it, this is a beautiful planet.
I would not like to be lost out here on my own.
Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
Let's grab someone new. Let's see. Let's grab the old man and PB for a bit. Actually, do you know what? No, let's keep with Vetra, because the old man and Vetra seems to actually really like each other. And they seem to get on like two peas in a pod.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
Just wondering how long it takes for them to bitch about the fucking temperature.
Kept machines up ahead.
Oh my god, it's like every time I see these motherfuckers, I've just gotta kill them. Well, let's do this. Oh, you dick! Haha! Thank you, Drac. I got something. And you guys can move in at any time you like. Invisible kill! And that motherfucker while she was cloaked. That was a damn thing of beauty.
Ambient temperature is normal.
Looks like a crate that's sealed shut. Seems like one of those consoles I was hoping for isn't here. Alright, on to the next section. They're gonna bitch about. I'm wondering, are they gonna bitch about the planet or my driving first? I'm gonna say they're gonna bitch about my driving.
Got the signal. This way.
Like a glove. The fuck?
Looks like a meteorite.
The interference is caused by the EM radiation it's emitting. I detect that.
Detect later, Adi.
Oh, they're so cute and so vicious. Destroy it.
Perhaps the scan will tell us more, Pathfinder.
God damn it. Strange rock. Dampen.
Those Adi really have it out for us.
Then.
We are close to the source of the signal. Perhaps something about the frequency causes agitation in the beasts.
Cover me. Thank God I don't need to do that all again.
I think we're safe for now. Sam, what exactly was going on here?
The energies from this meteorite share similarities with the Scourge. It may have passed through it at some point. I suggest we return it to the Nexus for analysis. We could learn more about the Scourge.
I agree.
True. Disrupting comms, driving wildlife into a frenzy. There's too much here to ignore. We need to study it. Hopefully, the Hajara scientists won't have any more trouble with their comms.
Hopefully.
That's it for now.
Alright, well, that's where we're going to have to leave it for this part. So, thanks for watching, everybody. I'm Dante Crisis. Signing off, and I'll see you next time.